Funeral services will be held today for the founder of the Afro-American Culture and Service Center. Dr. Bertha Maxwell-Roddey passed away last week at the age of 93. She was a prominent leader here in the Charlotte area and is known for her work with the Harvey B. Gantt Center for African-American Arts Culture. Her service will be held at 10 o'clock this morning at the Friendship Missionary Baptist Church on Beatty's Ford Road.